kids are very talented. The talent level's been up here. Be prepared for dad jokes. Growing up in Boston, there were lots of Irish around. And so my favorite Irish joke, I've told it in class before, is the one about Irish stew. Irish stew is made with exactly 239 beans. 239 beans go into Irish stew. And this joke is best told if you have a little bit of an Irish accent. So why is Irish stew made with 239 beans? Because if you add one more bean, it becomes 230. Math joke. Speaking of flatulence and breaking wind, how come Mr. Backer doesn't break wind in front of his math students? How come Mr. Backer doesn't fart in front of his math students?
Because he's a substitute tutor.
He's a private tutor. He's a private tutor. Okay, science jokes. More dad science jokes. You've heard this one before, but again, it's one of my favorites. Two atoms bump into each other. One says, hey, I think I've lost an electron. The second atom says, are you sure? I'm positive. And then the last one, which everybody's heard, a neutron walks into a bar. A neutron walks into a bar and orders a Coca-Cola. Bartender brings the Coca-Cola, and the neutron says, well, how much do I owe? He said, for you, no charge. Anyway, here's your dad joke.
Did you really think I'd just forgive and forget it? No. After catching you in hell, you're clutching my cold. So cold. Now that you're too tongue-in-cheek, I ain't wanna be. You're a fool. If you thought that I'd just let this go.
Let's go.
Try to get it into their mouth without using